Denver. I'm here with Dr. Jennifer Lyerly. So we just are having an awesome time talking about being women in optometry. How do you, as a woman, kind of mentor and just like encourage that younger generation?
I think it starts with going and attending, coming to industry events, getting active, getting involved, and look around the room and find the females there that you find. I'm listening to them. They're saying something valuable. I want to learn more.
Yeah.
Okay, I approach people all the time that I want to learn from them. I'll go to a panel or a conference, and I'm like, man, they had a lot to say. I make sure I stay after and talk to them. And if we start up a conversation, I get their contact information, I'll message them afterwards. One of my biggest mentors in this industry is Dr. Bridget Shin Lee. We met online. You know, and we just started a conversation. She was willing to reciprocate. Wow. And now she actively, you know, every chance I get to spend with her and learn from her, I know I'm becoming a better, not just optometrist, but a better wife, hopefully a better mother when that time comes for me. She's able to guide me through all of life's challenges, even outside of being a woman optometrist.
Yeah.
And then if I can pass that back, so if someone else comes back up to me that maybe is just now in school or about to leave school, well, let me help them too. So it becomes this cycle of us all giving and mentoring each other. But it all starts with asking, asking people for help because we want to help.
And I think that's such a beautiful mission that we forget about. Sometimes as a student, it can be intimidating.
It is,
like, I mean, I know that I don't know everything, and sometimes you look at a doctor and you're like, they must know it all. But it's really comforting to hear that we're all just learning together.
Yes.
I think I am so excited. I know you're a mentor in my life, and it's just so awesome just to have this all here. So I want to thank you for coming today and just sharing and having this conversation, and I can't wait to talk more.
Well, thank you for all that you do, Kate. As every time, I learn as much from you as you say you're learning from me.
You're so kind. Well, thank you so much.